I am embarrassed and disappointed by the behavior of one of our police officers, Officer Robert Powell.